Good evening, everyone. On behalf of our entire organization, thank you so much for coming out tonight to help us raise funds for the families of our New York City fallen heroes. When a first responder makes the ultimate sacrifice in the line of duty, it is our responsibility to be there to support the families they've left behind.
Fire department, police department, EMTs, you know, Port Authority, they do an amazing job. And they do it selflessly, and they go out there every day not knowing what the world's going to throw at them. And I think that's something special.
You're directly helping people who clearly are in need, families that are suffering, families that need financial support. Or I think that's a great cause, and it's such a direct way to help people and make people's lives better.
You know, unfortunately, we've known some people who have passed away in the line of duty, so we've seen firsthand answer the call and support them in their darkest time. I'm proud to be a part of it. They put on great events like this and raise a ton of money, and we're lucky to have the first responders in this great city. The least we can do is look after their loved ones when tragedy strikes.
Thanks to everyone in this room, so far this event has raised over $160,000. And we hope to raise even more by the end of the night with the help of you all.
Being able to help out and being able to support a cause like this is very important.
They're in the community, they're out there, they're putting their lives at risk. It's a small way to give back.
It's a testament to the people of this city.
Thank you for answering the call.
Thank you for answering the call.
Thank